Hi guys, I'm Chichang. In this short video, we're going to learn how to take advantage from physical exercises. YouTube is an excellent way to keep developing your cognition process. As you can see, we are at the gym, at the university. So I'm going to, present this tool. Its name is the lift. As you can see, its function. It can help you to, build your muscles of the upper limb, chest, shoulders, and back. The second one is it can get better your flexibility and agility of the articulation of your shoulders and elbows. The third one is it also strengthens your abdominal and lumbar musculature instruction. You need to sit down comfortably like this, and then you grab the, handles with both hands, and then you pull them up slowly, and then you come back to, the same position. You just go on, and so. Thank you. Look as good as the day I met you. I
forget just why I left you. I was insane. Okay, my people, this tool is named the horse. Its function is the horse. This tool increases the power of upper members of the body, the chest muscle, and back, improving your cardiac illness capacity. Its instructions are:
sit down in a chair,
with hands, right the handles, of the arm, when they are straight, no bend, straight, and little by little, relax. This is all, thank you.
Hi guys, my name is Captain Sang, and this is the bike. Its functions are the vital main and the first main in the upper limb, and the, especially in the shoulder. The first main in the abdominal and lumbar musculature direction, and improve the flexibility and agility in the deep spine instruction. Rise the stirrup, and hand it, move the leg in the direction of march as if of march.
Hello, my name is Darwin. His name is Dagwai. Function strengthening the musculature of the upper limb, shoulder, back. Improves coordination between brain and hands. Improves gravity and agility on the spine and feet. Say the handling involved and hold the balance and turn it from side to side by the moving the shoulder.
Are you getting this? Look at this. Never getting cut. That's what happens when you work with couples. Oh my gosh! I'm out of here! Woo! Didn't know we were making a porno!